The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Bartel is ready for battle. Here is a man who has brought great pride competing with Imperium.
The son of a legend in the German wrestling scene, spent 10 years dominating Germany before arriving in NXT to capture the tag team titles with Fabian Aichner.
Introducing the participants first, representing Imperium from Hamburg, Germany, weighing in at 220 pounds, Marcel Bartel.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
The intense look in the eyes of Bartel as he approaches the ring, ready for battle. Stoic.
Marcel Bartel, all business, all the time.
No time for a grappling lesson.
Oh, this is more than a lesson, Cole. This is a master class.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 225 pounds, Timothy Thatcher.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
The bell is rung and soon this ring will be full of superstars.
Soon this ring is gonna be filled with a beautiful chaos. But right now we gotta pay attention to these two superstars who hope to have a long fight ahead of them.
Trampling there.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, Thatcher is countered.
Cross body wipes them out.
Yeah. Legs caught. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Thatcher steers clear there.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
We're about to get another one.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Just like that, Bartel finds a counter.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Well scattered reversal there.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Byron DeCini, benefits from the odd approach in a match like the Royal.
Sometimes it's good to go for broke in this match. If you can come in this ring and clean house, your dominance just might give you the mental advantage against the rest of the field.
Every person in the Rumble has the same opportunity you do, and they're probably just as nervous. If you establish dominance, that might be the edge it takes to win this match.
Oh, some power behind that punch.
Suplex.
Boom, sick flyer.
ruthless striking.
Turning the tables there.
Oh, man.
Thank you.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He finds a counter for Shane. Gets him with the counter. He's ejected from the ring. Shane McMahon has been eliminated with the lariat. Oh, I got it. Down in the wheel. Counter by that big monster.
That's a show.
Climbs into the ring. Oof. Oh, Thatcher got caught with a reversal. Orton able to count.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
No.
Strowman has
nasty stop to finish it off.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Ricochet, some reason.
Punch lands.
Thank you.
see he is feeling it now.
And now there's an opening.
What are we about to
see? Ooh, knee right to the hand.
Striking.
reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He's turning the tables.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Seth is reeling after absorbing that.
Party's over. It's time to hit the lights.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Uh-oh,
watch out! Double busted leg sweep.
Wards off that offense from Priest.
Hooked up,
driven down.
Look at him, pride and poise for some.
Coming right the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Given the three superstars we have left here, we can absolutely expect an exciting conclusion to this year's Royal Rumble match.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Ow! Haymaker connects.
Well, that's bad. Seth Rollins' face is making me weak to my stomach.
Golly, that sounded rough.
And what a disappointment.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Oh, stomping away.
On the leg toss. Priest able to adapt.
Priest knows what he needs to end this.
He's looking shaky at best now.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Has it hooked? He's returning fire.
As this match drags on.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. We could have an elimination here.
Here is your winner, Volter!
seen so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the Million Dollar Championship.
No, the Austrian anomaly.
And many would say the toughest competitor in all of Europe.
Beyond Europe, Saxton, Walter's on his way to dominating the entire globe.
Been UK champion for over 800 days.
That marks the longest title reign since Hulk Hogan's first WWE championship.
Well, let's not get carried away now. It's not like he's battling the likes of Randy Savage, Andre the Giant.
Hey, facts are facts, Michael. And right now, Walter seems unstoppable.
But I agree with your point, Byron. He has been an incredible champion. Unbelievable. Over 800 days.
If somehow Walter's massive frame doesn't overpower you, his grappling skills absolutely will. The ring general about to remind the world why the mat is sacred to him.
Now this is going to be good.
Without a doubt, one of the greatest Lucha Libre stars in sports entertainment history.
Break out your notepads because we are about to receive a masterclass in high flying.
One of the all-time greats. Listen to the ovation for the biggest little man in the history of WWE, Rey Mysterio.
You gotta love an underdog story like Rey Mysterio's.
It sounds nice, but I wouldn't know. I've never been an underdog in my life.
Introducing the challenger from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, Walter! And introducing the champion from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, he is the Million Dollar Champion, Rey Mysterio!
Take a look at that title, Cole. I have never seen light reflect so brightly off a surface like it does for the Million Dollar Championship. Of the Million Dollar Championship.
Do you know the amount of security detail that comes with that title's travel arrangements? It's a small army.
Well, then the challenger must be feeling lucky that he only has to get through the champ to own the title.
Well, I mean, only one man truly owns the Million Dollar Belt, Byron, and we know who that is. Anyone else just has it on the loan.
Who is treading all over their opponent?
Counter on Walter.
With the crossbody.
Walter with good instincts there.
German suplex.
Ray saw that coming.
Ray's veteran instincts on display.
He eludes the contact.
Connects with the kick.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, that hurt.
Double leg drop.
Yeah. Check out this.
Oh, new champ.
1, 2. Close call for the challenger.
If the count had been even a millisecond faster, things would be over.
Oh, boy.
Good. Not done yet.
Oh, and not again. A third time. Oh, come on, that's enough.
Third time's a charm.
Makes the cover.
We can have a new champion.
Somehow he kicked out.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Rey Mysterio is in some serious trouble.
A scary amount of focus coming from the big Austrian right now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Put down face first.
Fighting back with a counter.
Mysterio is going to look to press on the advantage.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
Rey Mysterio deep in thought right now, wondering what else he needs.
From the top, double stomp.
Double stomp. Strikes with a kick. Go right to the kidneys.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Look at this.
Walter gets out of the way.
He'll be under the cover of the title.
New champion. New champion. 2.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Into the tides with this championship match.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.